That's a $15 12-pack of Miller Lite, which is not even Miller High Life, by the way.
Are you meeting with any Senate Republicans?
I am not advised on that.
Pete, I just said I oppose voter ID. Currently, it's a law in Texas, but I oppose that law because
you
I think you don't need
an ID. Voter ID? Great story. Compelling and rich.